Chris Pardee is in the stream. It's Pardee time.
Hey, look!
Welcome Kevin Cole to the stream.
Mama Mod Rebecca Russell is in the stream. Be on your best behavior.
Hey, look!
Welcome Brandon Noche to the stream.
Hey, look!
Welcome Taylor Pardee to the stream. Welcome Rava Lesteros to the stream.
Okay, hold on, am I muted in here? You can hear me? Sweet.
I think we just need to turn down your mic a little bit.
I'm not yelling at you?
No, it's not.
Oh, in the settings.
What's up, everybody? How you guys doing?
Welcome, Katie Clarkson, to the stream.
Hey, Katie. Hey, Ray. Hey, Brandon. Hey, Taylor. Hey, Chris. Hey, Kevin. Hey, Becca. Hi, Katie. Hey, Taylor. What's up with it, Ray? Brandon said I see you.
Morning.
I hope
you see me. It's kind of hard to miss this fat ass.
Let's see if this is what we. I'm trying to make sure that I'm not getting feedback.
Can you hear me now?
I can hear you fine.
Okay.
Let's see. Talk again?
Better?
Yeah. Okay, I'm not hearing much of an echo now. What's up, everybody? We are getting ready. Yeah, there are two people here. It's me and Chris. That's why the stream's called a pole party. And I haven't eaten my breakfast yet.
Hi, wifey.
Just like I raised it, I see two people. There is an echo. There's going to be an echo because he's right here. And we're, you know. Well. Let's see. Like, you can hear me fine, right? Let me just do this then.
My mic?
Yeah, just mic again. I just have to mess with the setting in my Go XLR. Honestly, it's not terrible. I know it's not terrible, but we want the experience to be amazing for you people. Okay. Okay, threshold off.
There we go.
Can you guys hear Chris? Well, I guess I can hear if you guys can hear Chris. Yeah. Who just shared the stream? Because I don't get notified. Oh, Brandon, thank you for the share, man. Katie, how you doing? You said, hi, Paul. And I said, hi, Katie, but I didn't hear anything back. I'm gonna bring up the gain just a little bit. He's a little low, but yeah, I'm working on it. Talk, Chris.
Hello.
Oh yeah. Now we can hear you.
Now we're good.
And I mean, I technically, I guess, could turn this up just a little bit.
There we go.
Okay. That's better. It's great now. Hell yeah. All right. So, no, let's wait. That's too hot.
Too hot? Too hot, Mike.
Okay. Yeah. This should be a lot better. I'm just like playing around with it, but the fact that I have no open mic threshold, I don't like it. But yeah, we're gonna be playing some games. As soon as I can get everything situated the way I want it. There we go. But if anybody wants to join us, just let me know. I'm gonna see if anyone's on to invite.
I got nobody.
Yeah, I don't know who Mr. Green is. I haven't played with Bolo since Customs. And then it says Tyler's at the main menu, but he's probably not on. Did they change Ashika Island, though? That's the question.
It's still quads.
This is dope, TBH? Hell yeah. It's still just quads. Hell yeah. Let's do it. Go back to old days.
Random Phil?
Uh-huh. Random Phil, and I'm not going to talk to him. Because I'm an ass.
Have they fixed the guns in the menu or it's not glitched out?
I didn't even pay attention. Can't say that with Twan Papa. Hey, I appreciate you, Ray. I forgot something on Facebook.
1v1 Goldeneye?
What?
Ray says we should 1v1 Goldeneye.
I don't have Goldeneye! Oh, I guess I could get it. Maybe.
Just doesn't want to get stomped on.
That's literally it. Your sensitivities?
4.
Enemy dropping into the AO. Yeah, that's low. We see you're just gonna watch us while we play. Nothing else. You guys don't actually get to see. But no, I don't have it set up for dual gameplay because I didn't want to set up my other capture card.
Training is over. Time to see what you have learned.
It's a little bit better.
Becca. She said, are we gonna see dual gameplay or are we just gonna watch you guys play? Like, cause I had it on my chat screen. Alright, let's get it. It's pretty badass, huh, Becca? Alright. This circle sucks. Okay, let's, I don't care where we go. I'm just gonna drop.
I'll go for it, middle.
I'm going straight, castle, like, big castle.
The guy right behind you.
Oh, there's guys all around me.
This guy directly behind you.
No shot, man. Maybe I should have warmed up both of you behind, though. Stay behind you.
I got his buddy down up there.
Yeah. He's rezzing, but our teammate's right there with him.
Alright, you're back.
Oh, how did you get a gun already? What? There's a guy right below you, but he has a he has some kind of SMG. Never mind. You found him.
You're trash, kid.
Same, that's the same guy that got me. Okay, I'm gonna go over here now.
Reset?
Yeah.
So weird on console.
Yes, dude. Well, I mean, it doesn't help that you're at 60 frames.
I don't know. Well, that's what.
Oh, no, I'm saying that's
my PC runs at anyway. I can't get it to run any higher. But I'm also running 2K.
This is true. Friendly counter UAVs on station. Oh, a signal. Thank you. Whoever dropped that. One guy right here. Oh shit.
Welcome good one bro XD gaming to the stream.
Hey Lewis, what's up man?
Hey Luke.
Welcome Luis Del Valle to the stream.
Where are you?
Hostile counter UAV overhead. I keep hearing footsteps and I know it's not you. The roof.
I don't hear anything. But yeah, I'm going up to the roof.
Hostile UAV in the area. Our strike is inbound. Your team is in safe zone.
They're on the roof over here.
Alright, I'm gonna. I need to figure out how the hell to get back on the roof.
There's a ladder on the backside to your left.
Oh, there's stairs right here, too.
You better lay down, bitch. I'm about to take your head off.
Downed him. The guy on the roof.
Nice
right here.
Armor break. We both shot at the same exact time.
I don't know where that guy, there was a guy just dropped. There he is.
God, I'm horrible at this controller. Broke him.
I'm gonna precision him. Oh, I broke one right over where our teammates are.
Yeah, he's putting plates on right back here.
They just grabbed the loadout.
Downed one.
I dinked one over here. They just popped smoke right next to us. I forgot I'm using a SMG. There's at least three guys there.
Welcome Steven Stoggs still to the stream.
Yeah, well, hey, what's up, Steven?
Get wrecked, bud. Right there.
I am getting wrecked. George, thank you for the heart react. What? And Lewis with 559 days. Let's freaking go. I don't have the chat bot up, guys. I'm sorry. Oh, I'm back. Chatbot is on now, though. For those of you wanting your pull points.
Get your PPs. Get your PPs here.
I have a feeling loadout is gonna be hot. Like, there's gonna be people watching, but I got it.
I'm about to do the same thing, because I'm gonna pursue that team down below.
There's Taylor with a hey pole. Hi.
Hi. I'm out.
Your squad mate's back on station. Good work. I thought about doing something for Loot Fest, like posting on Twitter, and saying whoever gets this question right gets a pole point. Because I have those coins that I printed out.
Your team has entered the safe zone.
Oh.
That guy up here?
This building right here. He dropped down though.
Okay.
He would drop down from the other side. Hostile dropping in. I feel bad for doing that dude like that, but like, he asked for it. But I have no sniper ammo.
God damn it. I got no fucking notification that he was right there. He got lucky. He's on that roof.
Where you were?
Yeah.
Where's the buy station?
Inside? On the roof?
Might be on the roof. No? Is it inside the building?
Maybe, but...
Fire sale active. Buy station prices have been reduced.
Of course it's not an ammo box.
Did you just buy back?
Yeah, I just bought our teammates back just to get them here. I should have done multiplayer to start off the day.
There's a guy right out here on me. Oh. Three of them chasing me.
There were three on the hill.
Oh, he's doing the vault.
Our teammate?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, bottom of that building, there's like three switches that you hit, and the vault opens, and it has like a shit ton of money, and it has like a couple white boxes.
Oh. We're coming back, boys.
Oh, thank. I'm glad I got this freaking. Wrap, because I had a 7.62 that's what we're dropping in with right now.
Enemy UAV active. All bounty targets are down. Well done.
Got an SPB Joker over here.
Yeah, I found a wrap and a P90, so I think we're gonna be I think we're okay. Where got three guys right. Broke one, downed one. I'm pushing in.
Got a whole other team to the left.
I think I team wiped them. Oh shit! There's guys right here. On the roof. And in this in bottom floor.
Broke one. Empty my mag.
It's us and then two teams.
Our teammates are gone. Nope, teammates are still here.
Yep.
Friendly UAV on station.
Okay, there are three people are above us.
Yep. Copy that. They're directly above us.
Yep.
Then there's, that's the last team.
Yep. It's us and three, it's 4v3. I was watching over toward that buy station in case they were going to try to jump.
I got a gas mask.
Same.
I'm waiting for the gas, I'm going to wait for them to jump.
Nice.
He's right here. He's in the gas.
Yeah, last one's right here. Let's go!
Finish his ass. He's rezzing.
He's waiting. He's trying to see if the gas is going to pull his way. It is moving. It's pulling right back to him.
You're being tracked by an enemy squad. Save and survive.
It's that same dude that you just downed.
Yeah, it's 2v1. The guy's, you know where he is.
Oh my god.
We're gonna lose this to that guy. Why would you shoot if you don't have a shot? You lost visual on him. What's up, Steven? Steven, you lost visual. He's gonna read down. We're gonna lose this because our team is stupid. Final circle. That's not a window you can go. He's right there! Oh, no! You had every opportunity to win that! They were so scared, Becca, but like, it was 2v1. They knew where the last guy was and they were like looking under the bridge. Like, we should have won that. If I didn't run out of ammo, we would have.
Props to him, though, for the smart drop on that roof.
Well, the thing is, like, he was down in the gas. They should have just finished him. Instead of doing what they ended up doing, which was nothing. I don't know, it's stupid.
Okay, unlock the hemlock.
You did?
Yep.
I'm gonna play like a match or two of multiplayer.
Gun game?
If it'll let us do gun game. How you boys doing? We're doing great, dude. Steven, you gonna be there today? I think Steven said he was coming. Yeah, we'd have to queue in solo.
Oh.
That's stupid. Grind is kind of fun.
I liked Grind in the original.
I've never played Grind. Before I saw this, I don't remember what it was originally on. But when I played it, I was like, this is fun. It's just, it's kill confirmed, but you bring the dog tags to, one of the bases to score. Sunday's the possibility. Dude, let me know. We can go do something. We can always leave, because we're leaving Fort Worth on Sunday. So, one thing we can do is, did Steven ever say anything after he liked the stream?
I don't know, but I'm muting this frickin' body.
Oh, that's what I don't think I've rejoined the voice channel now. But yeah, just let me know if you want to do something, Steven. Because yeah, we'll be in Fort Worth till Sunday morning-ish, afternoon-ish, I don't know. Just depends on what we're doing. Keep using this hemlock just to level it up. I was gonna say we could do some ranked, but I don't know. He ran inside the building, though. I don't think this Robert will be in Raleigh, North Carolina. Wow, I suck. What's dinner looking like tomorrow night? I don't know.
Got a guy on the roof.
Which roof? Oh, wait, there's only one roof. Never mind. Going to the roof. Got him. Friendly fryer, asshole! At least she knows your name.
It's not like he actually got hurt. Got hit in the riot shield.
No, by Fort Worth and Dallas. To the right. Wait. Oh! Rowlett? Wait, Robert's gonna be in town? Oh, on Sunday. We might have to do. I might message him and be like, "Hey, you want to come to my house?" Cause we're gonna do some hibachi on Friday or tomorrow night or Sunday night. Man, you suck! You had every opportunity to put me out. Got you, bitch. Oh shit. I gotta get to one of the things to drop off these tags. I have 6 tags right now. There we go. Ooh, VTOL!
He's got wrecked by a dude with a pistol. He dove right in front of me in between the hands. Acted like he was.
I kind of want to unlock the shotgun because the couple times I played with it. Yeah! Yeah, Chris, or Astro. Sorry. Astro, yeah, that's Chris. Chris is here.
Welcome, Astro Cat Gaming, to the stream.
Hi, Astro.
What's up?
Oh shit. Oh, I got him though. Hell yeah. Astro, are you off? Like, do you want to play? We need friends on here. This dude was looking at the wall!
Yeah, these guys are questionable.
No, this guy! Oh my god, that was perfect. I literally ran into this building and the dude was like, he was like this, like, look at my screen, like, he was like this, just like, chilling. I was like, what are you doing?
Ooh, I just got my head taken off.
Oh. Maybe I can play in a bit. Ted has a bad appointment in like 30 minutes. I don't know what I'm doing after. Okay. We're gonna be on for a little bit. Because Loot Fest isn't, like, the check-in doesn't start till, like, 1. I haven't heard anything from anyone wanting to do lunch or anything, so we might just, like, chill here, eat lunch, and then go. You're so jealous. Yeah, we're gonna, we haven't talked about what meet and greets we're gonna go to. Like, I kind of want to go chill, like, you know, hang out with Deb for a little bit. We're definitely gonna go see Hit tonight.
I'll give you that one.
That was nice of you.
On the PlayStation.
Uh-huh. Corner.
Taking these tags back.
Oh yeah, we're winning, like, big time. I gotta get ready for this appointment catch, but okay. We'll see you soon. Because, I mean, check-in's at 1, but we don't necessarily have to go, because Loot Fest doesn't start till 4 today.
Is it 4?
Yeah. Like, I think the free play arcade is open at 1. But, like, I got a free play arcade at home. You know what I mean? Yeah, mess them up. Shotgun's ridiculous.
I had him like one health and he's still.
Hell yeah, triple kill with the VTOL. Shout out to that VTOL driver. Someone right here.
Just saved his teammate's life and standing in the hallway.
Oh no, I should have gotten a triple there. Have you been to free play in Richardson? I have. Oh, not Richardson. I've been to the free play in Arlington. I should have thrown a knife.
Enemy UAV active. Hallelujah!
Yes, I got him with a knife!
All of them got wrecked.
Dude, free play is fun. But yeah, at Loot Fest, well, yeah.
9 dog tags.
Oh, you just dropped 9?
Yeah.
Hell yeah. But yeah, the free play arcades are fun. We have one here, or we have one in Waxahachie. We also have one here, literally like around the corner from here.
How did you get the guy? Oh, you just ran from the guy with the shotgun.
Hell, when I dolphin dived and then got that one guy, like this dude with the shotgun, I just happened to get, I just was the right place, right time. Do I have any career XP tokens? Or not career, no, I don't have any battle pass ones. I need to watch people that are playing Modern Warfare. I don't know if you saw on Twitch, there's Modern Warfare drops. Let me pull it up.
Twitch?
Mm-hmm. Back to my account. Drops. Let me see if I can find it. I saw it the other day and I was like, that's pretty interesting. Like, if you just hang out in a stream, you'll get stuff. Like, for Hogwarts Legacy, like, you get all this stuff.
Oh.
Maybe it's over already? I thought it said through, like, March 8th. I don't know.
The upside of getting there at like 1 o'clock though is you don't have to deal with traffic.
I hate when people do this. They'll whisper at me. Because one, I'm not looking at that. Two, Todd has been doing drops during CDL matches. Really? I didn't know that. Once I have enough tokens to unlock the Kodachis, I'm gonna be grinding those. Oh, I'm so bad. Holy. Guys, don't pay attention to my aiming. I'm high. I don't know if that really does anything.
You're high?
I don't know, I'm just saying. I'm just saying. Oh no!
Gotcha, bitch.
Oh my god, I forgot I had to. No! I'm not.
Gotcha.
I'm not doing great this morning, guys. Wow. Mainly double XP tokens, but a sticker gun skin. Yeah, I've been noticing that. Like on Twitch, I've been noticing that they've been doing some like Modern Warfare 2 drops and stuff. Where am I? Oh, I'm on this side. Which I just like. I don't care about the weapon XP because like obviously I don't have that many weapons to like level up.
I wonder how these guys feel getting wrecked by my pistol.
I just don't. I can't find them. That's my issue right now. There's you! There's a guy. Ah! Oh no! Right outside!
You got him too.
I got the guy, but there was a guy right outside of the building. It scared the shit out of me.
About grind is it normally starts off pretty slow.
Mm-hmm.
And then it picks up. Oh, he was big mad. He had like 6 tags on him.
Oh fuck. There's 2 guys right on A. No way you let me kill you like that.
There's another one on the right.
Yep. He was prone waiting for me to go over to that tag.
Yep.
Got your six. Gotcha, bitch.
We're gonna be stinky, stinky.
They know where we are.
Hey, look.
Welcome, Apostles Creed 22, to the stream.
Hey Mike, do you want to play with me and Chris? Cause you know, we're obviously both on.
We're poor people.
Sausage part. Wait, wrong.
No, that's the right live stream.
Oh, they have a view tool up? Shit.
I guess so.
Oh no, it's a. It's one of the
attack choppers.
It's either an attack chopper or it's their, like, the personal radar thing or personal... I don't remember what the hell it's called. It's, like, spawning.
Gotcha, bitch.
The spawns are really weird.
You got me, bitch.
I'll need a rain check. I'll really come and check out the condo in a few. Whatever. Mike, just say you don't want to hang out with us, okay? Stop lying to me, making up this fake shit about realtors. Now they got a chopper gunner.
He's fancy enough that he can get a condo?
Apparently, like...
I thought I was bougie.
You are bougie. Gotcha, bitch. Saudi said we didn't plan to sell it for Loot Fest. I'm selling my condo in case we move south. Oh.
Hey, look.
Welcome Hilda Fisher to the stream.
What do you mean you're salty we didn't make plans for Loot Fest? I've been telling you to go to Loot Fest. It's a freaking... It's a happen. Hey, Hilda. And I'm bougie when it comes to tech.
I'm just bougie.
I told you the week of? Bro, I told you I was going to Loot Fest months ago. Like, I booked my tickets for Loot Fest back in October, November. How you mean the week of? Because this week is the week of, like, come on, Bo. Them dirty.
Out of all the whole group of five people standing in the corner, you got me.
I can't believe I did that team dirty like that.
Drop those tags, sir.
I know, I need to. Wait, where are the bases? I only see A.
So that's the only one that's left at the end of the, like, the last
shit.
Half the game. There's only one.
Well, whatever.
It wouldn't matter.
Whatever! Return to base. U booking versus, hey, you should come down. I literally said, hey, I'm going to Lufest. Are you going to come? And you went, I don't know, man. Don't at me, bro. I think I ordered regular chicken, not spicy. You know that other spicy chicken is weak today. Okay.
There's a new train on Almazra too.
There's a new train?
Yeah.
Well, shit, let's go find it.
It's runs on both tracks now. There's two trains.
Interesting. Uh-oh, it's Taylor rolling. What's she gonna roll? Taylor with an 80. Oh, turn your mic off, by the way.
My mic's on?
Well, no. I'm saying in game. I don't know if it's on or not. I mean, you would see if it was going or not. Which I don't think it is. It was mainly for proxy chat. So we can hear those.
Proximity chat is off.
Is off?
I turned it off, yep.
Oh, turn it back on. Like, you have your voice on party only. You want the full lobby. I mean, unless you don't. But I like.
There we go.
Now we're definitely getting Texas servers. All the Spanish speakers.
Hablo español?
No. But how's everyone's week going? Kurt, thank you for the heart react. This is why I need this up at all times, because I'm not gonna... I can't, so I don't get notifications for heart reactions or anything that's not a like. So I have to have that up. What's up, Jeffrey? How you doing, big buddy? Is there mariachi in the background now? What do you mean? Oh.
It's game audio. Kick some ass.
So there's another train, like they're both on the track?
Yeah.
Like the same track?
Yep.
Okay.
There should be two trains. Oh no, they're both on
what'd you call me?
Tracks. So they pass each other. And one's like an actual, like, it's like an actual passenger car.
Oh, interesting.
Gotcha, bitch.
Hostiles dropping into the area. Watch the sky. Enough training. Now we face the enemy for real.
All right, let's get it. Texas servers and DMZ can be rough. Had someone load in with us, he didn't speak English. Just keep talking shit and chattering the whole time, and he left us when it's doing something. Hell yeah. Now I'm curious if GoldenEye is actually on Xbox Game Pass.
I'm gonna find it real quick. We'll drop on it. Yep, one's going. So it's this one.
That's the little one?
That's the new one, I think. One's going one way, one's going the other way.
Okay. Yeah, that's probably the new one because there wasn't anything there before. Land here and get like try or like that area and try to get some guns.
Primary objective is to eliminate all targets.
It is moving so slow.
Yeah, that's what I was noticing, and I was just like, oh, I might.
Oh, it's not moving. Oh, it stopped.
Oh, weird.
Fuck, I'm in. It's moving again. It stops at the thing to let people off.
Oh, interesting. That's different.
All right, I got a bunch of... Puppety baby.
There is nobody here. I mean, have you already looted the train?
No, I'm looting the train. There's a lot.
Oh, well then shit, I gotta move. This train is slow.
There's a whole back half. Like there's
a- Okay, I'm here.
Lovely. Love that.
Their UAV can suck it! Oh, durable? Self-revive? Oh, there's an ammo cache here?
Dude, nobody landed here?
Well, probably most people were like me and didn't even know this was a thing. Oh, bomb
I just saw it on a TikTok. You said bomb drone out?
Yeah, I just got the notification of enemy bomb drone.
Oh, it's here. In here.
Oh, yeah, on here.
Oh, you fucking...
Wow.
Yeah, lucky with that
one. Wow, the bomb drone had me distracted. I was more worried about that.
We gonna be in the gulag together. Maybe not. It's 1v1. Fuck.
Yep. I killed myself. God damn. Okay, the train was fun.
There's a lot of loot on it.
There was a lot of loot on there. Wait, no. Where is my phone?
No.
Oh, that's back there.
You can grab it.
I got it. See if anyone's like saying stuff about today. V2 just landed. Queen's on her way. Which Queen, Queen B, she's coming from Houston, so it's gonna be a 4-hour drive for her. Maybe 5 to get to Fort Worth?
Jesus.
I love that you're using the Kodachis. Hell yeah.
Practice is over. The real fight begins now.
I might have to give that MCPR another chance.
I like the MCPR.
Well, it's apparently one-shotting people. Like, it's actually one-shot headshot now. Yo, mommy. So are like 3 other teams, cool.
Coming with you, Paul. Assassinating someone.
Oh, you including
me! Hey, the guy confirmed my kill, that's all that matters. Did y'all think of the like and the share?
No! I almost got 3 of them with an assassination.
Hey, look.
Welcome Danielle, Callie, and Palango to the stream.
Shoot me through there. There's a guy right here, Chris. Your mom's a hoe. He has the freaking broadside.
Yeah, I have two in there.
There's 3 now on the roof.
The whole team almost got fucking trolled by me.
The fact that you assassinated that many people is stupid. Nope, I don't want to go there. I'm going to the beach.
Going to the beach? Beach? Let's get away.
Hell yeah. Oh, there's guys here!
Not the beach, sir.
Ah! Stacking like little bitches.
No fucking way. It's the haptic throwing me off and I'm pulling the trigger far enough.
Oh yeah. You can, I heard there's a setting you can change on.
You can turn it off.
You have reinforced. It's like a whole underwater area in
this. I just turned it off. Yeah.
Your squad mate's on station. Good work.
That was cool.
Hey, Mimi. Hey, dude. You sleeping? Oh, shit on me. But hit him with that goddamn double barrel. Oh, shit.
Hey, Mimi. You sleep? Oh, shit on me.
That was the most redneck hillbilly shit I've ever heard.
Oh, that was too good.
Your squad mate is redeploying. Well done.
Oh, boy. Hey, Spocky. How you doing? How's it over in Brazil? How you doing, bud?
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch
your side.
Hostile? Yeah, I got that too.
I see you. Someone just sniped at me from southwest.
I see him.
I have nothing for range.
Let him
right
up.
Do it, mommy. God damn it.
Do it, mommy. Okay, boom.
We're
out.
We're trapped right here. I'm pushing to the left. Pull. I'm going left. I'm gonna try to hit Spooky over here. He's got a hold. Oh fuck.
Oh, another team on the side. Damn it. There's a team out this way. Spocky, I'm doing great, man. We're just here, we're chilling. Getting our asses handed to us. Oh, I said I was gonna check for a golden eye. Cause now Ray has me curious. I know it's not on Switch, because that would have been a huge thing that people would have been talking about. I mean, I could technically get GoldenEye and put it on my 64 emulator, you know. Man, yesterday I finished Skyward Sword. What a game! You need to bring it here. So I need to try out Skyward Sword. Is Lufus always on DFW? I don't think so. It was last year and it is this year, but the year before it was in Vegas.
Well, last year, technically, the main was in Vegas, too.
Yeah. So, it depends on where nine... God damn it, are we going to do this again?
Maybe.
There we go. Yeah, apparently this build for the MCPR is like one-shotting everyone. Like,
well, I only have it a level 12. So.
There's a huge magazine though. But yeah, Spocky, I have Skyward Sword for the Switch, I think. Like, I'm body-shotting these dummies. I'm gonna have to try it out. what time the shit I ordered on Amazon will be here today. What are you guys up to this weekend? I played on Switch emulator Yuzu. Uh-oh. So I actually have it on my Switch. And I think I have it on the Dolphin emulator on my computer, but I'd rather play the HD, like the new version of it. Arriving today by 10 p.m. I guess once it's actually out for delivery, it'll say when it'll be here.
10 p.m.?
Yeah, it says it'll be here by 10. That's what it always says for whatever day. You'll either say by 8 p.m. or by 10. And it depends on if it comes in on the Amazon truck or one of their little, like, white vans. Because, like, Amazon here, they do. They're just kind of weird.
We have actual Amazon vans.
Hmm?
We have actual Amazon.
Yeah, we normally do, but sometimes, like, if they're going to be, like, later, they'll come in on, like, in, like, a white van. This feels like every other, like the other snipers. It's just slow.
It is slow. When it hits.
Yeah. Like, I just keep saying, I just want my car 98 back. I really want my car 98 back. Smack your lips. One of our teammates, he's like, I was like, can we not?
My goat.
Right, the first version, I think, maybe have a better sword.
We only have one teammate.
And he wanted to go where everybody in the lobby dropped.
That takes balls.
Which I'm not opposed to. I mean, so what we used to do on Rebirth.
Your fucking ass dropped right there, boy.
How the fuck do you know I was there?
No!
Oh shit! I got two guys on me. Yeah, there's four guys right on the buy station.
There's
great
that
landing spot.
It's not a bad landing spot, bro.
What? Maybe it was a great and beautiful. Oh, 100%. Like, I'm sure. Like, I've heard Skyward Sword is a really good Legend of Zelda game. I just have not played it, like, ever. Like, I played, like, a couple seconds of it on the Wii, and I didn't really like it. But we're gonna. I'll give it an actual shot. On the Switch. At some point, I need to actually pack.
Adding
Danielle's been asking me for like the past like 2 or 3 days, like, when are you gonna pack? And I'm like, when I feel like it. I don't really have a time.
I didn't get ready to pay before we leave.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't have to pack all this.
Yeah.
I already packed.
Like, I really have to pack stuff for tonight if I want to, if I'm gonna change from this, and then tomorrow, and then Sunday. Like, it's not like I have to pack a lot.
All right, now we got 4 people. Hopefully all 4 of them stay.
Hell yeah. MCPR, it feels good. I need to use it more to get a little bit more used to how it shoots. Like, I'm so used to my SPX now. And people are saying that the Lockwood is like they buffed without buff, like saying they buffed it.
Yeah.
Because I've been seeing that people have been using it. Wanted to argue with me and say it's not about the drop. I'm like, well, you chose to drop with half the lobby. Okay, they want to go there.
We'll land at the Beast Club.
Me at the club. I'm not your bruh.
I hope I'm not your bra.
Why, you don't want to support me?
Oh yeah.
Bounty target set up. Take them down.
Good loot, gas pass here. I got a hemlock.
I got a gold wrap H.
Welcome John Skibby McGlathery,
hey,
to the
Skibby
stream.
What's going on, bud?
What's up, Skip?
It's a party at the strip club, and it's a pole party kind of day. Let's go! Let's fucking go! How you doing, Skibby?
Assuming our teammate found the team.
Ah, shit. Okay. Try to wake up, not working out, so I feel that, dude.
They're on me.
Copy. UAV is on station. Recon online.
I just heard they were on you, so I popped UA.
Yeah, they're in front of me. And to my
There's
left.
There's one right above you.
I'm
You're
as,
three?
I'm as high, yeah, I'm as high as I can get. He's below me.
Hold on, there's a guy landing right there, right next to you.
He's below me, he's in this building downstairs.
There's a guy that dropped right behind your building. I don't know if he's on the hill or.
Just popped a drill charge on him. I got like 6 guys down below.
Yeah, this guy's over here. There was a whole team that just pushed that building where the teammate just died.
I'm pushing back.
Yeah, I'm gonna find some good, like a good spot to sit.
Your team is in the same.
I haven't made an actual like loadout class that has the MCPR on it.
I definitely didn't mean to buy him back. It's time to buy precision.
We have enough for a... Oh, no, we don't. I was going to say, we have enough for a loadout. We have almost enough. Oh, no, we have enough. Oh, he got assassinated? The disrespect. Too bad he wasn't good enough to do it to like, assassinate on his own.
You guys are just like trying not to fight people, or what's the deal? Been waiting like fucking 8 minutes for you bums to fucking come help me fight this team. You fucking weirdos are just hiding in bushes, zero damage each.
Hiding in bushes.
There you go, green. Squeeze the trigger. Fucking hell. You're fighting four people a fucking hour by myself.
Well, when there's no pings and no. I mean, it's kind of hard to know that you're pushing someone.
There's no fucking people dying 7 times and fucking many maps for you to look at, apparently.
Call me, Paul.
Stay with me!
Apparently we're supposed to be mind readers. Did you know that?
Yep.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Now where the fuck is he?
Yeah.
Mr. Guy, I want to talk shit. Skibby said, "Shut the fuck up, Destro. You're the one who can clutch up and take a squad, pussy."
Turn my fucking headset on.
I like how Destro's just sitting there now. Who the fuck is he to talk when he has 0 kills?
Is he?
Yeah, he has no kills. None. And he wants to go over here and talk shit.
There's one. Now.
So now he's being a little bitch and not.
We'll make him quit.
Worth it? Yeah, Skibby. I'm in that same building.
No. Oh, you're hiding right there. Now he has 5.
So proud of him.
Really? He's coming right down to you, Paul. I'm bringing him to you.
You've seen. Try this new island. Skibby, come play with us.
Come play.
Wait, are we done? No.
No.
Welcome Josh Hill to the stream.
What's up, Josh?
Says the man camping on the building.
He has a Pop Smoke.
He's trash.
He's one of those guys, like, he has to have, like, his whole team up his asshole. Or else he can't do anything.
Yeah, I'll be up his asshole.
Oh, Destro got headshotted. Or he got, yeah. Because he's garbage. Like, are even good kid? Like he has a lot of damage. Like, I'll give him that. I mean, he has 2,700 damage, but...
Yeah, but he's been sitting on the roof all the time.
But yeah, like, for somebody who wants to talk about just sitting there and not doing shit, like... And then he's gonna sit on a roof? Like, get the fuck out of here. Got an update? Okay. I mean, we'll be here.
For at least another hour.
Yeah, I mean, like, when I was looking at it, it said the keynote was at, like, 3:30, and Loot Fest actually starts at 4.
Yeah, my thing says...
Quit camping the loadout, you little bitch!
Welcome Steven Puskers to the stream.
What's up, Mr. What? Supply crates are restocked. It's time to load up now. Well, Steven, I feel like I haven't talked to you in like forever, man. They finally finished.
Badge picked up will start at 1 p.m. on the second floor of the Sheridan. Follow the Loot Fest signs.
Yeah. But, like, the actual Loot Fest won't start until 4.
Yeah, we just gotta check into our room and... An enemy squad is hunting. Who knows how long that fucking line's gonna be.
I don't think it's gonna be that long, to be honest.
Holy fucking shit.
Oh, now he wants to talk again.
Bro, I had to break it, but you're not gonna buy, you're not gonna win the game unless you buy me back.
Is that so?
Motherfuckers had 500 and 800 damage for like the whole game.
At least we weren't camping a roof.
Yeah, Mr.
I was fighting an entire team by myself.
Mr. standing on the roof the whole game, one of two.
Yeah, Mr. fucking sitting in a corner, literally doing nothing cool the entire game.
I was definitely not sitting in a corner because I was fighting the same team you were half the game. So shut your fucking mouth, you piece of shit. You're one of those guys. You're one of those guys that think you're fucking good.
Like a race next game.
You're one of those guys that couldn't fucking win if you tried.
Play for $100 because you're scared to.
$100? I'll bet you $100,000 that you don't have in your fucking account.
Okay, well, here's the thing. You can't accept the challenge unless you put the $100 in, you dumb fuck, or you born yesterday.
How about you put $100,000 in, you dumb fuck?
Why don't we start at 100?
How about you start at 100,000? Put your money where your mouth is.
Pay the 100.
Put your money where your mouth is, big boy.
I don't have $100,000.
Exactly. Shut your fucking mouth.
We'll just do 100, and then
you don't have $100,000, so go fuck yourself. You don't have 100 grand, so shut your mouth.
Buddy, you're not even playing me for $100. Like, what are you?
Yeah, because I don't play for fucking small time money, boy.
Oh my god. Becca said spicy. Steven just said get gooder. Yeah, I'm gonna move us back over into Big Matt for a little bit. So funny. Lord.
I don't play for small time, buddy boy.
But the fact he said, I'll play for $100 for a kill race. Like, dude, shut the fuck up. So how's everyone doing today? After all of that.
Now they got Chris's blood pressure up.
And he said, dude had the nerve to be like, if you don't buy me back, you're not going to win the game. We were winning when you were alive. The fuck you mean? I hope he comes in my chat.
What, hey, roast there too?
Welcome Robert Davis to the stream.
Robert? What's going on, man?
I don't have $100,000. Yeah, put your money where your mouth is, boy.
Because you have $100,000 to bet with.
No. it's all about the poker face, bro.
Jesus.
Don't need to back the game up when I know he can't.
You guys like sausage? I don't like sausage. Do you like sausage? I know Robert likes sausage. He's all about them glizzies.
Check weapons and gear. We're holding for deployment.
You know what? I'm gonna change this. Robert, on Sunday we're gonna be doing some hibachi. If you wanna come hang, cause you're gonna be out over in like in Rowlett, I think. They don't call them glizzies in West Texas. What do they call them? What is it? Gogs? Is that what they call them? Snossages? Dicks? Or sorry, dick cocks. Oh, okay, cocks. Meat thermometer. Jesus. Go out here. Becca said, are you drunk, Robert? Are you drunk, Robert? Should we be drunk?
He needs to be.
I mean, we might be drunk later. I would pick a spot that's like way the fuck out there.
Right.
I'm gonna land on high rise instead. UAV already? Oh, someone just landed right over here. I just love the, are you drunk, Robert? And then silence. Oh, I went to high rise.
Oh, shit. I thought you were coming out to this most wanted.
I was going to, and then, oops. And then I said, oh, well, I'm over. I'm going to do high rise because it's too far.
That was paying attention. I was still trying to think if I can. My brain's still stuck on talking trash to that dude. I'm coming back to you.
Take your time, baby boy.
I'm gonna loot him away. There's a team between me and you.
Yeah, there is. would love a sniper. Whee! He's getting his oil change and car registered. Oh.
He's definitely drunk then.
I need to get my car registered. Or my truck registered, because it's going to be expired in like a couple days.
I feel like here in Texas, you definitely have to be drunk to do that.
Eh. Sometimes. Oh my god, this is just nothing but stairs.
Because you guys actually have to go get an inspection.
Yeah. Is that what you, they just bought a loadout?
Yep, it's to my right.
I see them.
My way around to you. They're right below me. Right below you.
I don't see them.
There, I saw them.
Did they go in the building?
Yep, they're inside. I'm coming to the roof. Stay up there. They're below you.
Okay.
Turn glass break.
Okay, you guys have your loadout guns and you're scared. You ready when we are? Hell yeah.
Skibby?
Hell yeah.
Woohoo!
Alright, I'm gonna throw out this bomb drone.
You wanna go after these guys?
Let's see, where are they?
They're below us in this building.
They're not. At least I don't see anything with the bomb drone. Yeah, I don't see anything.
They're right there in that door.
Which door?
I just saw that door open. I can't ping it right there. Directly below that ping.
I see. One right there.
I'm gonna do some James Bond shit. Maybe not.
So I know there's one in there.
No fucking chance.
Yeah, he... And of course, he throws a mortar on me. Scared a bitch.
Oh, we'll pick up Skibby. And Skibby can carry us since we're trash. Since, you know, we're hiding in bushes.
I'm trash.
I'm Paul.
We're gonna be a dumpster fire kind of party, I tell you what! You failed.
I forgot that it's 1v1. And I just rushed him.
Oh. That happens. Oh shit!
To your right by the statue.
Yep. There's also guys on the roof. Okay, there's no fucking flinch with that guy?
Oh.
Oh, he's using a crossbow! You bitch! How does he have the crossbow already?
I think all the things.
Welcome, Wayne Baby Gaming, to
What's
the stream.
What's up, Wayne Baby? Wait, how does he have a crossbow already? Because the challenges for the crossbow aren't for a little while. I want to get this. What'd you call me? Crossbow. crossbow as ground loot? Really? I have not seen a single crossbow.
That's gnarly. Good shit.
Bitch. My idea was epic. I would have done it. You should walk in that building where Chris died with your Magna pistol, walk in proximity, start singing, "These boots were made for walking." I'm gonna go straight for that one out, I guess. The guy right behind me. Staring at my ass. I gotta get to a buy station.
Oops. So do you have your license for this?
That is neither here nor there.
License, registration, and proof of insurance, please.
Bitch, you gotta catch me first. Camping a buy station, you piece of trash. You're back, by the way.
Oh, I'm gonna land on that same loadout you did.
Dude was trash. Estimated delivery between 10:30 and 1:30. That's for the Blackstone stuff.
Really? Fucking. Camping that one too.
Life for a life reproductions. I want to see if there's a way. I wonder if we can unlock it through DMZ.
No.
Because right now, no. Under events. No?
Warzone and multiplayer.
So this one's open. Revive 20 people in Warzone or get 100 assists. That's easy. Get 3 operator kills without dying, 25. These are easy! How are you on your crossbow adventures? 4 days remaining for these.
Not very. Restore.
We have 2 of them. Well, what's the one, the second one? That's the objective kills or the restore honor?
Yeah.
But yeah, it's 3 kills without dying 25 times. And then assists or in Warzone, it's revive 20 people and complete 3 search and seizure contracts. I'd rather just do the 3 kills without dying because, I mean, we had to do that for freaking camos.
Get Skibby in here.
Oh yeah.
Invited him.
Why does it say friend request?
Well, I don't know. You left my party.
I didn't mean to.
You joined Skibby's.
Oh. Hello? I'm not in voice chat. But I am in voice chat. Hello?
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 Hello? Hello? Okay.
What's up, man?
Oh, not too much, you know? Trying to wake up. Do the memes.
You're doing great. Your wake-up game is on point.
I am. What do you mean, my wake-up games?
Hey, Lucas. I don't know.
I'll make sure you get those things complete for you.
What?
Oh.
Is that Skibs? That is Skibs. It is Skibby. Oh, yeah, you're the party leader. You are the leader.
Lead us in the battle, sir.
Is it just quads for resurgence?
It's yeah,
just
for quads, right now.
Yeah, so we need a random one. Hopefully, we don't get Destros or Dumbass or whatever.
If we get him, dude, I promise you, you'll have some entertainment.
We should send him a friend request and invite to
no,
party.
No, I don't want to do that. Skibby, Lakea says hi and that she they love your face.
I love her face. Hi.
Hi.
For some reason, that's how you know I'm ADHD. I process the second part, not the first part.
Gotcha. I mean, I'm also ADHD and I get it. I get it.
I'm not alone.
I get it. Get ready for Loot Fest. I can't pick what to wear. I'm probably wearing this.
I'm definitely not wearing this.
Blue eyes and all. Conservative or e-girl? E-girl, always. I'm appalled that that was even a question. Always. Always e-girl. I don't know, what are you feeling? Are you feeling more conservative or more e-girl?
Trying to get proximity chat working just so when I'm chasing somebody I can be like, why are you
so prox chat doesn't work in, or it's not a thing on Resurgence yet. It's only on the big map. Which we can do big map if you want. After this match.
Oh no, we can do a big map. I don't care what you guys want to do.
I don't care.
I'm just here to shoot people.
I'm here to shoot people and suck dick and I'm out of dick. What? I don't know if I can wear, wait, I can't wear what? The e-girl option is a shirt with a demon girl being choked out. That's hot.
You bitch.
You just cleared that whole
thing. Gotcha, bitch! Commander Skibby, where are we going?
I'm feeling fancy. Let's go to the beach club, you know?
Let's go to the beach club.
Let's go to the beach, each. Let's go get away. No, you did not clip that!
What?
She clipped me talking about being out of dick. Or they clipped it, sorry.
Hey guys, I'm gonna go hide in the bush, okay?
There's shooting already happening?
Hold my beard, watch this.
I'm just shooting through the windows.
Oh. Attack me. There you go. Thank you, Santa.
Santa!
Hey, look!
Welcome, Amelia Roshan,
what's
to
up,
the
Amelia?
Stream.
How you doing? Whee! If you don't want something being clipped, don't say it. Fair enough. Your boy needs to learn how to shut his mouth. I will probably post that on TikTok, though.
You wouldn't have that problem with dick if you did.
I hate you. I did.
Shit.
Okay,
I can fuck with that
gun. I'm pushing up this way.
Okay, I'm just looting.
Push towards the most wanted.
Oh, is there a most wanted over here?
No, just the contract.
Oh, the contract? Okay.
I'm just headed in that general direction.
Close it. People at buy station right there.
DJ chasing over here.
I don't know.
Got a team.
Skibby's over here just messing people up. What's up, Russ? How you doing?
I got two teams. Just dropped a precision on me. I'm dropping down.
Damn it.
There's a guy on me.
Throw a precision on him.
Copy that. Longbow 3-1 is on station. Strike inbound.
I don't know where he went.
There's a guy over here. Cracked him. He's cracked in here.
Enemy in the area. Yeah, he's. I hit him too.
He's cracked again. He's down. Oh my god, I'm trash. Confirmed.
DJ, what the hell are you doing laying on the ground over here? What the hell is wrong with you?
What the hell?
Oh!
Where you get shot from? Where'd I get you?
The roof.
He's right above me.
Yep, I saw. Oh, someone got sniped ugly.
He's behind your building.
Shit. Got out of the water.
I got him.
Clayton.
Get him, bitch!
Guy's broken on the roof.
I'm scared on the ground.
I'm setting up a bomb drone. Okay, he's not on the. Oh, he's over here now. Oh, fuck.
You got visual? You got visual on one on me?
Come on, CJ, you got this!
Don't touch me there, that's my no-no square, silly guy.
You silly goose! There's a guy in this building, by the way. Oh, on you? Team.
Right here.
Yeah, he lit me up.
Good shit, Skid.
Cause you're the best around. Nothing's ever gonna get you down.
I don't know what I'm doing at all.
You what?
Huh?
You're the best. I'm like, and I don't know what I'm doing.
Oh shit.
Just got sniped at.
Yep.
Where from?
To the right. I'm crawling around and back in the building.
One just landed on
There's
that.
There's a guy right here. He's right on the other side of the wall.
Yeah, he ran. He ran. He ran back over here.
Oh, I'm in danger.
Oh, behind me?
How do I crouch?
Ah! I'm gonna get up and I'm gonna run straight.
Watch out, there's guys over on your left. I should just see them. Broke one. Right here. Somebody just keep a watch. I'm gonna throw a bomb drone.
Both of them broke. I'm swimming in the water stealthily.
Down one in the water.
They're up here. They're up by the loadout.
Heard.
I'm in the water going after. They're getting snipers.
Hey, there's two guys right here.
They're playing fucking resurgence. I'm going after them.
Enemy UAV active. Where's a darn RPG in this son of a bitch?
Can I stop playing COD just to get with you? I mean,
team what?
Good shit, dude.
Thanks, guys. I had no plates.
I'm gonna get up in this building right here by me. There's guys right here. Yeah,
there's a guy right here.
I got him.
Down. Broke.
Good shot. Finished him.
Welcome, Rimtech Gaming, to the stream.
Yeah, one just landed above you. There's a whole team right there. Broke one on the top
Push
of the.
Push him back in the smoke.
Hit one on the top of the titty. Well, okay, so we can find games to play together. Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the side.
Reloading.
Team wipe.
Good. Shit. Just got an RPG.
There's another team.
There's a guy landing on me. He's on top of the silo.
Watch for the guy that's out that way. I just got downed.
I got you, buddy. Don't worry.
Thank you.
Don't look at that light too long. I'll tell you.
Love your face.
Left. There's a guy running across the hill. He's running away from us.
All right, I need to get. No more second chances. Oh, I have a munitions box. You guys need ammo? Because I need ammo.
He's down there, right in front of us. This guy's ratting it out. We need to take defense position because we are.
Yeah. I'm going to pop a munitions. I'm going to try to get closer to you guys before I do, though.
Oh, no.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
Somebody's on me. Right on you, Paul.
He's dead.
There's guys in that building right there where I'm pointing at.
Okay.
Oh, we are the circle. Holy tits on a bitch.
Precision.
Fuck you, American.
Here comes Gibbs.
Guy up on that hill on the rock.
All right, I'm popping a precision, or not a precision, an ammo box back here.
I need you to get up and move because I'm going to come back. Thank you. They're on the buy.
Yeah, yeah. I should have bought the UAV when I was there.
I'm also on the buy. I got one down over here. There's one right here. Good shit. Get a heavy. Oh. Hit that buy, one of you. Buy me back real quick.
Yeah, I got you. There's two guys in the water.
In this water.
Requesting closer. They're behind us.
Yep. There's one guy right where I popped the precision. Downed one in the water.
Got him. Team wipe right here on me.
This guy behind me. Someone just bought three people back.
It's 4v1v1. Just did it on my watch. Shoot, everyone. Enemy soldier incoming.
Oh no!
They're above us.
Right above you.
Good team wipe. No! Damn.
ZJ, stay alive.
Bipolar, what's up, V? How you doing?
I'm safe. Five remaining. ZJ, they're gonna be coming right back to me. Good shit.
Third place. Damn. That guy with the triple buyback is what screwed me up.
I swear I got a team wipe.
You did. But yeah, like right there, right before like we all started going down, one guy ran and rezzed three people at the buy station.
Yeah, and then he fucking disappeared. I tried to chase him down.
Mm-hmm.
Is that the button they press?
Sure.
I don't know what I'm doing. Here.
Do you want to do the battle?
How do I view your party?
Go to the party in the voice channel or whatever. Okay,
you figured it out.
Oh dear.
All right, I'll be right back real quick while we're bleeding.
Okay.
Flying. Load in real quick.
Okay, duck.
I have got to call at least school real quick.
Okay.
I'll be right back.
Okay. I'll be here. Let's see how my, like, what's happening with my KD now. I'm afraid to see it. .56. It's going down! We're moving down! So for those of you who wanted it, who want to know, for Hogwarts Legacy, your boy's almost done. I think I only have like, I think it's only like seven or eight more pages, and then I think like 20 collectibles, and then we are done. Which I do need to make my my dark wizard character, but I need your guys' help because I'm not good with names.
Oh.
But how the hell are you people?
I was gonna ask Marv if he was gonna come out. But I don't think he is. Cause you know Marv and Kong are like 45 minutes down the road?
Yeah.
I need to land back on that same spot because I want to hear the more of his drama. I don't know if you were close enough to hear him bitching. He goes, he's like, man, you know, you saw me down the guy, and I went to interrogate him. Why wouldn't you cover me?
This is the fucking free lobby.
What's the TikTok?
Oh, fuck a shit, fuck a shit, fuck a shit, fuck a shit, fuck
what?
There's a TikTok and this guy, he apparently does the best, oh yeah. And he goes,
mm-hmm.
Without further ado. And it's like, oh my fucking god.
We're not
going to the safe cracker thing.
Yeah, we're not going to be alone.
No.
Hi guys.
How's it going?
Hello.
Turn your fucking mics on, bitches.
Are you ready to get
fucked? Am I talking to
you? Wicked, wicked, high, wicked, hotty, hotty, ho.
They're landed at the same safe cracker we are.
Hi, Wilkie.
How you doing, Mitch?
No! Hey! 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 Mitch!
Balenciaga, bitch!
Balenciaga.
Oh, he has a real gun!
What?
Okay.
He killed me.
People are pissed upstairs, I'll tell you.
You got this, Skibby!
This dude mounted on the wall. In the gulag.
I've been seeing people do that. Depending on what they got.
Skibby, I'm coming!
SWAT, motherfuckers!
How many old fuckers you got up here? Oh shit, I'm being shot at! Oh shit, there's two on me! And I'm dead.
Fuck him up, Skibby! Never mind.
Meow. Want a break from the ads? If you tap now to watch a short video, you'll receive 30 minutes of ad-free music.
Wait, what the? Huh?
I hit Skibby with the ads.
1v1, bro!
Want a break from the ads? He just goes, what?
I'm scared.
Fuck him up!
I did it!
I did it, Dad!
I did it, Dad! Are you proud of me? I'm going to the end before I have to throw that
Hmm. What looks hot and delicious? That place.
Someone's butthole. What?
No, that person's helicopter is going to be beautiful. Watch what we do with this thing, because I don't know how to drive it on PC.
Oh my god. you use space to go up, control to go down. I think that's all you need to know. Oh, they're shooting at you! Fuck them up!
I'm scared.
Get him, Skinny! Get him! Get him! Oh.
Wait, how did he do that?
I don't know the map.
I don't know the map.
Meow.
Let's go again.
I'm not in the.
Oh, what the hell?
Back out, or hold on, I gotta rejoin your party because it left.
Yeah, it did the glitch.
Did you leave game?
No, you're good. Wait, leave game and then come back in. It glitches like that sometimes. Because I'm out in the lobby.
Thing is, it shows that I'm still in your.
It still showed that you were in the party?
Yeah.
Oh, weird.
Hello?
It's downloading something. Okay. Woo! How do I leave party?
Go to social.
I gotta find out proximity chat. Cause I'll talk to people as Elmo.
Restart
it'll really throw them off.
What?
I'm gonna talk to people as Elmo to throw them off.
Okay.
That didn't work.
So if I have proximity chat on, do I need a push to talk button? Probably.
Wait, say that again. What about proximity chat?
I said to talk on to talk on proximity chat.
Uh-huh.
How do I turn that on?
So go to the headphones thing on the top right. Go to where it shows your party or the voice channel, the game channel.
Uh-huh.
And then right next to where it says players, it should say voice all lobby. If you go there, it'll show it. But you can also go into settings and go into your voice chat or your voice settings. But the last couple of lobbies, we really haven't had anybody on the prox chat.
It's okay. We'll make sure Elmo scares them. Let's hook them.
So one of my buddies, Player 2 Gaming, he does, he'll go around running around with prox chat as Pennywise. And it is, like, he's, like, a spot-on Pennywise, and it's so funny. Hey, Georgie.
Hey, Georgie.
Hey, there, Georgie.
But I love that he plays, like, he has, like, the it music playing while he does it, while he's chasing people and using the voice. I'm like, I love it.
That's pretty gang gang.
Gang gang!
Gang gang squad!
I'm just gonna set this to open mic.
See, they're scared to enter.
What?
In this match, tell you what.
What about this match?
I said it took them a hot tip to get us in there.
Oh yeah. Call of Duty lobbies are trash.
Sweaty goat cheese filled cracked fatties in here. You know what I'm saying?
I do like a good fatty.
Hey, especially when they're cracked full of goat cheese. Fucking Merry Christmas, you know what I'm saying?
So Link's and them, they're like, they're talking about going to, like, get, they were going to go to some place for brunch. And then I go, we had chick for brekkie about 2 hours ago. She goes, oh my God, Chick-fil-A, who's down for me door dashing a shit ton of chicken minis?
See, I want Chick-fil-A, but Kayla's allergic to peanuts.
Aww.
They fry everything in peanut oil.
Yeah.
Can you be like less allergic? Jesus.
Can you be less allergic?
Jesus. What happened to my screen?
Did it just turn off? I don't know what happened to your screen. What the fuck? The PlayStation didn't turn off, did it?
Anybody want to be Emma's friend?
And I'm talking in proximity chat. Can someone confirm this with me? Hi. You can't even shoot me, you drunk son of a bitch.
I swear to God, if this screen finally fucking died.
Let's see if I jump.
Hmm?
I'm gonna see if I jump on this one. Worry about peanuts.
Alright! We're flying into the water thing. Now what's our... No, we don't have a teammate, so we're good. Thank God. Oh, somebody jumped.
Yep, I did because my screen's off, so I just told him to shoot.
Hey, look!
Welcome, Chaz Carpenter, to the stream.
Screen shut off.
What's up, Chaz?
I know, but I'm gonna protect you. You're flying to like.
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck just happened.
Yeah, you might want to jump, Paul.
Like, it's plugged in.
Oh, look! There's a choo-choo train!
Yeah, I think the screen, either the screen died or got unplugged.
There. Exactly what happened, it got unplugged.
Yeah. There we go, we're back! So it didn't just die.
It's very possible that the screen could have died.
I'm coming to you, Skibby!
I don't know where the hell you guys are.
He's on the train! He's on the fast train, though.
He's on the midnight train going anywhere.
See, my mom can't listen to that song. She has seizures when she listens to Journey.
I mean, I get it. I get that like 1,000,000%.
Like a pretty pop. I got a crossbow. What's this do?
Skibby's got a crossbow.
We took the midnight train. I gotta use the bathroom now. Huh?
Hey. I don't remember having any color.
You're almost here, Paul.
Almost.
Okay, we'll come up to the buildings where you are.
Oh no, I'm gonna come down to you guys.
Am I talking in proximity? Does it show that or no?
Yeah.
Yeah. On the right side, it should show like our names. That means...
said it be in here, my baby.
Let me in!
I'm a fucking midnight train going anywhere. He's just a city bird.
La la la. Cookie Monster. La la la. Choice. La la la.
No.
Welcome Keenan J. Scott to the stream.
What's up, Keenan?
I swear to God, look at these weird writing on this wall. It's like the Taliban is here. Okay, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. Oh, what?
What did you do? Did you get run over by the train?
He said, oh shit. Dunk.
Rub some dirt on it, you will live.
You're about to head to Lufes. Let's go, Keenan.
I'm alive. I'm alive.
Longest revive ever.
I'm alive. I'm dead. I'm watching TV. I'm looking at you. Fuck you. You're going, oh, hell yeah, we're going. Yeah,
dude. Am I on top of a building?
See, so now everyone's looking up on top of the building, not looking in the little alley down
below. I'll get on top of your building. Mmm.
Oh. There's cream everywhere? What?
Cookie. I hope everyone enjoyed that beagle bark. That. Sorry, my dog has no manners.
Over here, there was a smoke thing in here. I don't know what the fuck that's supposed to mean, but...
Yeah, Keenan, we'll be,
What color was it?
Like, yellow?
We'll be heading
like
over there sometime.
My ping is.
You got an extra weekend pass. I bought the wrong pass. What did you buy at first?
Holy fuck, they're right there!
Okay, Drana.
Hi!
They're in your building, CB.
Yep. Come to daddy, bitches.
Bro, what are you doing?
Hey, boys. Did I tell you?
Hi! Hi!
I mean, you could have, like, played with me. I, you know, there's that. You bought the weekend pass without the after party. You could have just bought the, you could have gotten the after party while you were here.
I win, bitch.
How the hell did y'all get on that goddamn roof so quick? I tell you what.
Fucking trash cans are resin up here.
Papito, pinche cabrona.
Trash cans.
Choke on me, verga.
Choke on me, chorizo.
Chorizo. Chorizo.
Jesus. There's a guy on your booty! He blew you up.
I didn't know even where he was.
Oh, I'm back in the fight. I'm alive again. Somehow, some way.
Yeah, how did that happen?
Gotcha, bitch!
That's a telemarketer.
That's a telemarketer.
Oh shit!
Shot at him. He might know that.
He might know that. Ooh!
Oh,
look at that
and
orange
they're giving
crate.
Me a Merry Christmas
and a bulldog.
A bulldog.
Thanks for the distraction.
Oh!
Throw that mortar strike. Say fuck you.
Fuck you.
Oh shit! I'm bombing myself.
Hoping they have a little LAN. Dude, if they have a LAN, like, LAN anything. Like, I thought about bringing one of my computers to, like, because we could bring, like, one of, like, my streaming computer and, like, the PlayStation and do a stream, like, from the hotel, but.
Wi-Fi ain't gonna be good enough for that.
Huh?
Wi-Fi ain't gonna be good enough for that.
I don't know. They might. Like, they were talking
hey,
about,
guy.
Like, they've talked about doing.
You ever heard of,
They've talked about doing, like, stream, like, streamer. Or not shoot, but like doing some live streams and stuff for certain people last year. They were gonna try to, but for some reason they didn't.
Stop it! Stop it!
Stop it!
Stop shooting!
Stop it!
Damn it!
Wait, how am I placed 155th? I think we survived longer than that.
We got 38th. I got the 155th too.
Yeah, whenever you die in the gulag, it just automatically says 105th or 155th.
I was about to say, man, I need to quit this game now before I get too far ahead.
We got the dual Kodachis. So I'm gonna change this. But I don't want that gun, I want this gun. Let's go! Alright, I'm ready to knife some people.
Meow.
Where are you guys going? By the way.
Loot Fest. It's,
Oh, okay.
It's right, I mean, it's right down the road. Like, maybe an hour away. We're gonna stay at a hotel. Get all sexy. Ah. But, like, I know Lynx is there. I mean, we saw her last night. Lucas is gonna be there. Navy, I think, was just there last night. I don't think he's gonna be there today or tomorrow. But yeah. I play rank too much for camo grinding. Skibby, do you have Modern Warfare 2?
I don't. I'm trash and broke.
I mean, same. As far as the trash and broke. I just got it, like, a while back ago. But I was going to say, because their ranked is actually kind of fun.
Yeah, they, like, charged me for, like, 3 months after I canceled the city and everything.
Uh-huh.
And that... Yeah, it was like up to like $600 a month for rent on that thing.
Jesus.
Yeah, and I literally canceled everything. Like, I literally canceled everything. Watched, like, and we still got charged. It took them like 2 months to cancel the contract.
What the fuck?
Again.
That was weird. Robert's on.
See, at least you have a nice looking full beard, Chris. Mine has like a bald spot on each side. It's like, man, I already got one on the top of my head. Why the hell you gotta add them in my face?
Ranked is fire as long as you have a team that can communicate. Yeah. I've tried solo queuing ranked and I get really mad because people camp like crazy.
See, if I played ranked, I'd be kind of toxic. I would be the guy that sits on it on like a long pathway.
Yeah.
Just snipe you in the face.
Like, I'm gonna shoot you.
Oh my god, I have to acknowledge
with AWP 50 milligram.
Somebody reported me.
No. I'm gonna shoot you with a 50 millimeter from like 2 feet away and I'm gonna no scope you.
So yeah, I saw that Robert's on. I didn't see he was on earlier, so he might be home. And Barbie's on, but I don't want to bug her. Lewis is on.
That's what you get for having a World of Warcraft streamer in a Call of Duty lobby. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm mortaring myself. We're gonna die.
Robert!
Robert!
Wait, do I have him muted?
BRB really fast.
I might.
Yeah, I have him muted. Robert!
No.
What's up?
What's up, man? You have me muted.
Robert!
I did have you muted. I don't anymore. So you're not at the registration place anymore?
Nah, I've finished up.
I just like how Becca was like, are you drunk?
Four Loko and a good time.
Four Loko, good God.
Just give me one moment, please.
Okay. Ooh.
That looks badass.
Yeah.
That doesn't.
Eh.
That one's okay. Yeah, I'm gonna be leveling these up. That Orion looks awesome. No, I think I just have to unlock the Kodachis.
Oh, I just unlocked them.
I did too. Like, the Orion looks badass, dude. Oh my god, I've seen that video.
I'm American.
I'm not gonna say that on stream because, I mean, obviously, like, knowing Lacaze, I'm not gonna make that joke. But it is hilarious.
Yeah, it isn't gluten free.
What?
I guess I'll just put that on my credit card.
That's
the one that cracks me up.
That's the original one. Look, Mom, I'm American. I'll just put that on my credit card.
Tell me, is it gluten-free?
Oh, so whatever you have as your, like, your favorited loadout, it puts it all the way at the front.
All right, boys, this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna work on this.
You can't tell me what to do. You're not my real dad.
I know I'm not your real dad. Shit. These fuckers don't work no more.
Mine neither. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna leave the Kodachis on there, and yeah. All right, do you guys want to do Big Map or Resurgence?
I don't care. I'm just gonna make a little evil weapon loadout real quick because I just want to have a melee weapon.
Okay.
There's no real melee weapons.
No, you gotta unlock them right now.
Son of a bitch!
Okay, never mind. Wanna just stick with my normal loadout.
Robert, what have you been liking more lately?
The ISO, obviously, and the new shotgun. I got a good sniper build now for one shots.
Are you using the MCPR for that?
No, I'm using the SPX.
Cause I've been using the SPX and it just, I feel like it hasn't been hitting.
SPX, I got incendiary rounds on it.
Yeah.
To incorporate the,
So like this is the build that I'm running is the nil sound muzzle. Oh, these are high velocity. They're supposed to be incendiary. There we go. I don't need to retune it. The tac stock.
Bash Royale is addictive.
What is?
The phone app called Clash Royale.
Oh, I love Clash Royale.
Bam, bada, boo,
bada. Well, no, well, I went to Apple, right? And I didn't notice they had like a supercell thing.
Mm-hmm.
Like you could add a friend and whatnot.
Mm-hmm.
Well, because I was trying to add Kayla because she started playing last night and I got my old account back. So I have like all these max things and like they were making me literally unlock chests for like over an hour last night. I was like, this is annoying. My fingers hurt.
My fingers hurt.
What is your build or what's your tuning for the incendiary, Robert?
For my SPX?
Yeah.
I named it Syphilis.
Jesus.
It has a nil sound 90 on.
Uh-huh.
The nil sound 90 muzzle. For the tune, I got all the way down. And 50.51 on the velocity.
Okay.
For the incendiary rounds, I have damage range all the way up and bullet velocity all the way up.
Okay.
I have the FSS OLED laser.
Mm-hmm.
And I have it
plus 30 for aiming idle stability, and negative 15 for sprint to fire speed.
Okay. All right, you said.
Hold on.
You said you have it plus 30 for the aim idle stability?
Yeah.
And then,
and
sorry.
Negative 15.
Negative 15 for sprint to fire, okay.
And okay. Then I have the FSS ST87 bolt.
You got a bolt on it.
And then I have the max DMR precision stock, which give all the way down and all the way right.
I'll try that.
That's what I'm working with.
Okay, do you guys want Resurgence or Big Map?
Don't matter.
You want it?
I haven't ran with a full group in a while on Resurgence. I've been running either solo queue or duo queue. Oh my god, Barbie's running on a generator right now. Oh my Jesus.
Well, here 95% of Michigan Electric went out of power. We were lucky that we weren't one of them.
Oh wow. Yeah, she's in Connecticut, and I guess they ran out of power also, so she's just running on a generator.
Yeah, my in-laws are headed to Wisconsin right now.
They go to Wisconsin a lot.
Huh?
So they go to Wisconsin a lot. Mm-hmm. All right, let's get it.
Up your titties and just do it.
What?
Whip out my titties and just do it?
You know what to do.
Trust me, those I don't think out. Stream wants to see that.
I feel like he's not talking to us.
Shh. Shh. I am talking. Are we making content or what? Jeez. Trying to make $30,000 or not? I heard there's a deal.
I hope everyone just saw that.
You showed your titty, didn't you? And I started shooting people.
No. Like, I quickscoped the fuck out of this guy on the roof.
I was like, man, y'all showed your titty and I was shooting people. What the fuck? I'm the one that suggested it. Y'all might get the real rap.
Eh, get over it.
The nice thing I'm happy about is you're not flying in and you can't get shot at by a person.
That's what I love. A lot of people were upset that they took that out.
Oh, I used to be toxic some games. If like I was on a roll and I knew I was going to probably hit my shots that day, yeah. I jumped out that thing and I started just shooting.
So when I just started blasting.
You know, and I just started blasting. Alex Baldwin on his last set. I mean, what?
Oh my god.
I love Paul's reactions.
We got company.
Come and get me, bitches.
I did see someone landing with us.
There's
kind
like
of.
Three teams here.
We need to open crates then.
This game's fucking full of shit. Why would I want that gun? Why?
I mean, you never know. You might, you might have wanted it.
I might have. That's your house.
All right, I'm gonna take this shotgun. Take this SMG. And we're just gonna run gang gang. There was a guy out there, I think by not by you pull, but across the way.
Yeah.
Oh boy. It's here with me.
Oh.
Took care of it.
I have 2 self revives. Like extra.
Help me, Jesus.
Gotcha, bitch. He's right here.
The guy's over here, Skibby.
I got a guy on me.
There's 2 guys on me.
Can I move?
My
thank you.
Proxy broke too.
Yeah, they're downstairs. Drop it right on them.
What? What?
Yeah, there's a whole squad on me.
I hit one of them with a
live thing, Paul.
Yeah,
they're on the bridge.
Yeah, I can't see them now. They moved out of focus.
They're in the water. It's on you, Robert.
Your squad mate's back on station. Good work. Hostile cluster mine detected. Off with your head.
Dance, dance, you dead. Hey, yo, Rye, thank you for the follow, man. How you doing?
Welcome, it's underscore me underscore ye to the community.
How, what?
No!
What are you, cast off 545 hit me in 3 shots?
I was gonna fucking attack.
Oh no. That's what it was.
Wow. Okay.
No.
I got hit with the shotgun while the other guy was hitting me with the cast off. There's no play again. There it is. That was a warm up. That doesn't count. What did Tom send me? Oh, I did see that they're gonna make Hogwarts Legacy an HBO show.
Oh my gosh.
What happened? So confused.
Huh?
We died.
I was. Oh, we died? Damn it.
Damn it.
We gotta do better.
We need to load into this match.
I'll try, Jimmy, but you know, I'm just gonna do what I can.
Wait, the fuck?
Backed out.
Oh yeah, I tried pulling us all back out. Here, let me do this.
I can't do anything yet. I'm stuck.
I'll just re-invite everyone.
I'm closing the game.
What's up, Ryan?
Welcome, Ryan Mouton, to the stream.
How you doing, bud? Ryan, how you doing? Oh, I just saw that Keenan said, I've been playing on Motel 6 Wi-Fi for 3 months now. I imagine theirs is a bit better. Maybe. I realized it was 11 already.
forgot it's Friday.
It is.
I'm still technically working.
Ah. So my motherboard, or at least the Amazon truck that has my motherboard, is across the street at the high school. Random update, okay. Welcome back, sir.
Welcome back.
Oops. Oh, is he on here?
Yeah, no. I heard a car door.
Yeah. I think Danielle's here for her lunch. Waiting on a skibby. And there might have actually been an update that got pushed out. Well, no, you just turned off the game, right?
Yeah.
So, there wouldn't have been an update. But apparently today's when Resurgent Solos was supposed to come out. But normally those updates come out at like noon, so they'll probably roll out in about 45 minutes.
There he is.
All right.
Took you long enough, Grandpa.
No, like I was just stuck in a loading screen, so I was
burning daylight over here.
No, yeah, like I guess the play again is broken because. Some people were saying it was broken. I've used Play Again before and not had an issue. But I guess it is broken.
You know what we gotta play, Pulse?
What?
With Kayla.
What?
And Chris, we gotta play some DBD.
Ugh. If you wanna. If you wanna, let me know. I'll re-download it. I haven't had it downloaded on the computer in a while.
No, it's... No, it's fun when we are all together.
I know.
It's not fun when you don't have a full squad. Because then you're just yelling at people that can't hear you, and you're like, why do I try? Dude, there's so many killers now, too.
Yeah, I've heard there's some, like, really broken ones, and a lot of them got really, like, really, really bad nerfed. And buff and all that.
There's a knight that sends knights after you.
I like that. That's cool.
He's kind of broken because he has like one knight patrols the area.
Mm-hmm.
So like, okay, if like he can literally two gen us.
Hey, Moose.
All right, we're gonna win this one, boys.
Yeah, this is probably LG's because we got like I got a pack, and then we got to get ready to get get going.
Oh.
Well, it took you forever to wake up.
To wake up.
Dude, Skibby, you missed Chris go off on this guy we were playing with earlier.
We'll send you the clip.
Dang it.
I went off on him.
I mean, this dude was... Oh, no, no. No, Skibby was in the stream when you were.
Oh, that's right.
Because of that Destro guy.
Yeah, because I was like this. Remember, I said something in the chat.
That's right. And I just sat here and I just listened to it. I was just like, damn.
Hostiles dropping into the area. Watch the skies. Warm-up is over.
Yeah, the guy had like only like 2,700 damage and a small penis. What?
Alright. Where we wanna go.
I'm not picking.
Why is there a jet ski in the middle of the map?
It's underneath the map, actually. There's like a little tunnel that goes under the map.
I'm like, that don't make no darn dance.
Where we going?
Robert pinged over here on the left.
He picked shipwreck.
I'll wreck your ship. I mean, you scared me.
I see the evidence.
What? We got Chick-fil-A this morning.
You DoorDash Chick-fil-A.
Uh-huh.
DoorDash.
We weren't gonna leave.
Trouble.
Could have gone to Bucky's.
You would have been mad if we went to Bucky's without you.
What's a sea treasures token? That sounds fancy.
If you go to a gas station, there's like a little, like, it looks like a claw machine, but it's like a little mini game. You just put the token in there and then it gives you stuff.
My jacket.
You'll find herself a gosh darn gas station.
Got a 5-star HCR there.
Nice.
Boys and girls ready for a fight?
Hi, kids. Where's you like fight? Violence?
Don't know yet, but I'm about to go find them.
What'd you end up doing? Sitting up
that other thing? No, that's the hooked up the PlayStation like, to that.
There's
screen.
A sniper room.
Nice. Enemy UAV. Mendoza Ray, thank you for the follow. Over there on Twitch. I appreciate you, man. How you doing?
Welcome, Mendoza Ray, to the community.
This is our last games, yeah. LG, as the youths say.
I thought we were youths.
It's a shotgun? I thought that was an SMG.
You're a shotgun.
Bosnia. Oh boy.
That was a Bosnia?
Bosnia. I'm taking that freaking cash out.
Wait, there's a gas station. Where's the damn store?
Are you in the gas
station?
This is
a bullshit gas? No, well, we're by gas pumps, but where the fuck's the goddamn entrance?
I don't know.
Is that a Boosie's?
Trying to use my little C token.
Well, I have not seen a single team.
I don't know. I'm buying this UAV and then buying guns. Or a gun.
Let's attack V here. Gibby, find me a team. Requesting recon
flyover. Copy. UAV. There's the team.
Castle. Where?
Castle.
Which one y'all wanna take?
And then
we'll buy our loadout over here.
Yeah, we can push that. We can push the loadout.
There's a team by our loadout?
Yeah, it's like kinda close. If you guys can hit that buy station and buy another UAV.
I have one in pocket.
You do? Yeah. Okay, cool.
front door.
I got a guy above me. Z, you got him?
One.
I'm like way back.
His team had Overwatch. I got two down.
Where are they?
They're right below the mountain. 25
left. Space too crowded.
Gonna be rushing.
Yeah, there's somebody mortared him.
I have a mortar too. I was trying to drop it.
Yeah, good luck with that. They fucking...
I just broke a couple of them. They're literally like right there. Holy shit, aren't you just a baby Jesus in a hat?
I don't see him.
Homie's baby Jesus in a handbag, over.
Your squad mate is redeploying. I see. Well, I missed.
Enemy soldier incoming. Where'd I die?
I broke one.
Watch
my
back to load out.
Oh, right on me, right on me.
Right here on the thing.
Plating.
Yep, same. They were shooting me from the castle. I'm assuming it's where the shots are coming from.
Deadied out. Pushing around.
UAV is bingo fuel. RTV at this time. Got one broken up top.
I'm pushing up. To you guys.
Got one mid floor.
Hearing a...
Ooh!
It's broken again, but he ducked down. Whatever, dude.
Where are they? Oh, I see.
Enemy contact. He's downed.
Oh, right next to me.
Crawl back, there's a claymore.
Hold on, there's...
Scissors.
They just bought back right next to us. Another one right here on me. Morning, Laura.
I got claymores out, so watch out.
There's a guy right on my dead body.
Guy coming up behind you, Skibby.
Team wipe.
I need plates. I need to go.
I have
this lot of plates over here.
Yeah, there's a bunch over here.
I have
here.
A plate box right here.
What is that fancy gun? I'm stealing it.
Plate box out. Fuck, fuck, fuck. There's more. You got a shot from back here. All directions.
Yep.
They're on me behind me.
Yeah, I pushed away.
They're pushing around towards you, Paul.
Oh, yeah. Yep,
we're
yep,
dead.
Yep.
We're dead. Double on a dildo.
No shot. It took that many bullets to get to down him.
3 seconds. Two, one.
Back.
I dipped. I'm going over to that buy station.
You have reinforcements inbound.
Since there's that fire sale, as long as I can figure out a way up there, I want to buy as many plates as I can.
Coming right up that right side.
Fire sale done. Prices are back to normal.
Four teams left.
Your squad mate is redeploying. Well done.
He's broke right here.
I can't even see him from here. There's really only four teams left? Hell yeah. Chris, do you want to buy a gun?
I need to get up there to do that.
Wait, oh, oh shit, oh shit,
oh shit. Oh shit. Yeah.
He's broken right here. Shit. There's a guy on the bridge fighting the gas.
God damn it. Dying. So I get rebirth. We're on the end of the bridge to the right.
Yep. I'm going back here.
Getting shot by another team.
If you guys, oh, I was gonna say, if you guys can hit those crates.
It's right there. Two of them.
Enemy dropping into the AO. Enemy just dropped right in front of us. Right here, right here, in the water.
I don't see him anywhere.
He's literally like right there.
Hey, he's gonna kill me. I can't do nothing about that.
I'm coming to you.
He's in the water, like right in front of you. Watch out.
What the fuck?
He knows what he's doing. Alright, that's it for us, dude. Get out of here. Precision, precision, precision.
Going straight forward and right, pull.
I'm swinging left.
Okay, swinging towards you.
No!
Really? They knew.
You guys are fucking rats. Damn, GG's, guys.
Have a good one. Have fun at Loot Fest.
All right, you
yeah,
guys
man,
have a good.
Be careful out there.
Yeah, we will. Robert, if you're in the, if you're gonna be in the area, just let me know. I think Becca was saying you were gonna be out in like Rowlett or something.
I'm gonna be in the neck of the woods, yeah.
Okay. Yeah, just let me know, cause we'll be up in Fort Worth for the next couple days.
That sounds good. That'll be easy.
See ya.
Shit.
But all right, guys, that is gonna be it for today. Actually, we'll be up till probably Sunday. Yeah, stay tuned. We'll be posting some stuff from Loot Fest. Yeah. Until next time, keep spreading the love, keep being a light, keep doing what moves you, and let's make a change. I'll see you guys later.